shit, I think I just gave him a bunch of gold and I can't use it. Else
it was only, yeah, it was only 500. I don't know if you could have bought much else with that anyways. Things are getting really expensive now.
Okay, concentrate. I'm panicking. And I'm just like...
Slash, 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 slash. Kill everything!
There's a lot going on. I'm just trying not to get hit. Which is not hitting anything, and I'm getting hit. So it is doing literally the opposite of what I needed to do. Okay.
Whew! You forgot to check it. You gotta check every painting.
No, it's like the one painting I didn't check.
Just gotta do a test poke.
Always the test poke.
That's what it looks like. You have a dash too.
I know.
Okay.
I hit the wrong button.
Oh! You did better than that.
Wait.
Just in case. Good job. Oh, a dwarf!
She's cute!
No. Wait. No. Are any of these cheap? No.
No, nothing's all right. Cheap. We've bought all the cheap things. Actually, right. We are about where we left off last time. Which means we're doing a lot better.
Yeah. Ooh, I don't like being mini. This is hard. Critical! Yeah! Oh boy. I lost faith for a second.
You got it. It's not a
shit.
Sure.
going to run out of magic.
You gotta just make your size to your advantage.
I'm gonna have to. I'm just gonna have to get used to it or die. Those are my two options.
Yeah, okay, we do have double gems, so actually being little doesn't really affect us anymore. Because you can still get up to the same heights.
Yeah, that's true. That's a plus.
So now we don't have to worry about it. And actually, now you can get other treasures that we wouldn't have otherwise been able to.
Get me out of here!
Oh my god! Oh, and then I gave me the asshole way out.
That's okay. That's okay. I can do this. I can do this. This is fine. Oh man. Every time she gets hit. No, I definitely missed that one. That sucks. Nope. I want that chest, damn it.
Good.
Yeah. Oh, a blood chest plate.
Yay! Now you gotta remind me when you equip the blood chests and stuff.
Yeah, I'm only gonna buy that with, if we have everything else and we're just trying to buy something before we give it to the demon.
Right.
So we may not get it for a while. High flame lock. Nice. Good. Nice. Good hits.
Look how well you've done. You got two blood prints.
Yes.
Blueprints. Or blood prints.
Were
whatever.
They both blood items?
No, I think the other one was the night one.
Oh. There's a chest down here. I can fight one zombie for a chest. Sure, I'll do that any day. Like, give me that challenge again, please.
All of the time.
Not that, though. That's a little much, too!
Jeez.
What's behind door number three? I fucking wonder!
Oh. I don't think you can even do that.
I can land on the thing. I have a double jump. Ghosty spirit shall wither away.
No.
Alright. Lady Gwendolyn.
Alright, Gwen. Don't let me down. Alright.
Put it into health, I guess. Oh, actually, yeah.
Too late.
Crit chance would have been a good one, too.
Oh, well.
But, that's okay. Health will never fail us.
More health, the healthier.
Man, that's what healthcare should be. Just, you go buy health at the store. I'm hurt. Let me buy a hit. Okay.
Hospitals are like bracelets and stuff you can buy in an RPG.
Yeah. That'd be great.
Like hey, this
prevents you from ever getting poisoned from anything, ever.
You can't get gingivitis.
Fucking cool. Do you have one that prevents death?
Plus 10.
Actually,
to...
you ever heard of a Phoenix?
Phoenix down?
Yeah, that's the way it should be.
Yeah, totally. I couldn't